Now, in the human genome, there's a consensus sequence that's usually about 30 to 40 base pairs away in front of the transcription start site of most genes. So here we have the transcription start site indicated by the arrow and the plus one. The coding region is over here to the right. And in front of it, over here, we have the promoter region. In the same way that we would start counting plus one, plus two, plus three down our coding region, and that would start measuring, counting right the number of letters that are going to be in our mRNA transcript, we can start counting backwards to get the numbered positions for our promoter region. So we have minus one, minus two, minus three, and we can go on back to the minus 30 to minus 40 region. So let's focus in on this region about 30 or 40 letters or base pairs upstream or in front of this transcription initiation site. Here I'm showing you six different samples, not different genes, not different promoters, the same promoter from six different people, let's say. So we have six different people, and this is their sequence, the letters in their promoter region at this minus 30 to minus 40 region in front of a specific gene in their genome. What I want you to tell me now that you've learned about what a consensus sequence is look at these six different sequences and tell me what is the consensus sequence for these six positions in the minus 30 to minus 40 region of the promoter for this hypothetical gene.